See, I ain't sweating your game. I'm trying to make a come up move. And it's hard just dealing with these laws and clockers, let alone with you jealous motherfuckers. And I don't get it, cause niggas, that's some ho shit. You stole a cutlass, but bitch, we got some mo shit. I like to party, get loose with the fucking farties, mobbing with the fellas, smoking some of that, what you call it. Nigga finally got a chance to get paid and shit, take care of my peoples and have it made and shit. Now I'm rolling like a freight train with money, ain't even stopping for you keep honey. Nigga trying to get his stroll on and keep a fucking hole on. So if you trip, you're getting rolled on. And if you're coming with that weak, where you from shit, I came from the bank and homo, so fuck that dumb shit. It's that motherfucking vicious from that old school. Right out the boot, you ain't know, I thought I told you. So get the gad, no, fuck that. I want my check and I'ma scat. See, it's all about a come up, I'ma say it again. Make money, fuck these hoes, and stay out the pen. I know you bitches get mad when you see me pass, but I say fuck you. What you jealous ass? Ain't no nigga like a mackin' ass nigga, cause these jealous ass niggas ain't shit. Ain't no nigga like a mackin' ass nigga, cause these jealous ass niggas ain't shit. Ain't no nigga like a mackin' ass nigga, cause these jealous ass niggas ain't shit. Ain't no nigga like a mackin' ass nigga, cause these jealous ass niggas ain't shit. Punk ass marks clock me like a hawk and try to stalk, cause they can't walk this walk. You see, I walk like I got a fucking attitude. I'm in that X, we tote text, so niggas know we jackproof. You see me on the set, just mobbing out the window, probably smashed off that endo, serving like Lando, slanging bricks like a motherfucking mason, cause these hoes keep chasing, and these fools keep basing. I'm going underground, straight from the ghetto, dude coming on the real, speaking on these jealous fools. Niggas just can't kick that fucking crab mentality, won't go for theirs. I went for my nights, mad at me, but I say fuck it, I'ma keep some heat with me, just in case one of these niggas wanna meet with me. Say we can do this, fuck it, let's kill the stress. But I suggest you get your mammy a black dress. I gets hard like the times of 29, and dealing with these bustles who get jealous and out of line. I got a fucking format, if this is his head, I'll let you know that.